Hey ladies, I'm back. I've shown you all of my wigs. As you can see, I love drama. The more drama, the better. And a lot of those wigs were high drama, especially the really curly ones. I think I'm gonna get a couple of more straight ones just to switch it up a little bit. But right now, I am experimenting with the curly fro method from who's that I was watching last night? I think it was Little Brown Baby Doll. I might have to go back and see so I can give you the right person. I think that was Little Brown Baby Doll, I'm not sure, but I didn't exactly do it the way she did it. She sprayed glycerin and water on the hair first and kind of, you know, wet it. And then she used some burdock hair butter, I think she said. And some kinky curly conditioner, I think. I don't really remember. But I was tired and I didn't feel like doing all of that, but I knew I was going out today and I was gonna need to do something, and I don't wanna wear a wig yet. It's too hot in Chicago and humid for a wig right now. And that's why I thought that would be a wonderful thing for me to do as it gets cooler outside, where it's not so hot and I don't feel like my head is on fire under a big wig. So what I did last night was just, I took some of my olive oil hair cream, everyday moisturizer, I guess that's what it is. It's a moisturizer that you can use every day, and rubbed it in my hair. And then I took the blue rods, as you probably remember me having in my hair before I started putting the wigs on. I took those rods out. Okay, so I think this is too straight for it to be a curly afro, so I'm gonna have to turn it into some kind of style. But like I said before in one of my earlier videos, this is experimentation. I'm doing an experiment in learning how to do your own natural hair, what it will and will not do, what it likes and what it doesn't like. And so sometimes it's trial and error. Things don't always work out the way you want them to. And my hair feels kind of moist too from that hair cream. So even though I didn't wet it last night with the water and glycerin like my sister did, it still feels a little moist. But I'm gonna work on it and see what I can do. Come up with something cute. I'll think of something, because I do need to go out tonight. I mean today. I don't have tonight to figure it out. I got like a few hours. So I hope you enjoyed my wig review. I didn't give the names of a lot of them because I've had some of them for a while and I didn't store them in the packaging that they came with, even the nets. I didn't do a good job of that. I wasn't really respecting the wigs when I first got them. I was still trying to understand how to work with them and play them up. But since I've been watching hair divas on YouTube do their thing, I have gotten a better respect and understanding of how to work wigs and natural hair. And I want to say thank you to all the YouTube divas who have been giving us good tutorial and good hair shows and fashion shows and earrings and shoes and just everything. I am so loving it and glad to be a part of this community. So with that being said, I need to go and find some clothes to wear and get myself together for today. See you next time, divas. Keep on being fabulous. Bye-bye.